Watch out, A.
Dude, you guys realize if there was a draft nowadays for a war in Ukraine or Russia for literally what reason? You think people are going to want to get drafted? Fuck no. There's going to be so many people who just straight up dodge the draft. Are you kidding me? You think I'm going to go fight for the fucking country for no reason? Holy shit, dude. So many people are going to just be like, fuck no.
Carlson, con.
One cut.